You'll meet Yoda, the wise old Jedi Master, and learn what makes him who he is. You'll meet Padme, the Senator, the Queen, and the leader of her people. You'll come face to face with...
childlike likeness to the story he was writing. In early concept art, Jar Jar varied from a necklace dove-like character to a regal-looking seahorse with a three-pointed head. But his bug eyes and gangly legs were always there, and his screwball personality was the driving force during the year and a half of character development. And while his zany antics may land Jar Jar Binks in hot water time and time again,
Stormtroopers, life size. Who's that guy? I don't know that guy. That's from the Baba. So these are the drawings they use. Podracer pilots. So this is Elon Musk. One Sunday. That's done. Scary guy. What do you mean that? The last one is. What's this one? It looks funny. This is the Mison Telescope.
Come on. shape. What are we doing? No, it's like a piece of rice.
Luke and Anakin were raised in caring environments, but their parents instilled in them different values, rules, and responsibilities.
Thank you.
helicopter in Han Solo. And he was freeze frozen. Master Yoda. These are the various towers used by the solar. Thank you. I'm a senator.
He had made infamous 16 years earlier. In the prequels,
fans watch the character's public persona of Palpatine rise from senator to supreme chancellor and finally to emperor, all the while keeping his true identity as Sith Lord Darth Sidious secret. Only in Revenge of the Sith would it be confirmed once and for all that Palpatine, Sidious, and the Emperor of the original trilogy were in fact all one. Rumors abound that the name Vader was taken from the Dutch word for father. Lucas's notes actually showed that